Hi y'all, it's Alice with Vintage Galley Teen. Welcome to Casing Friday, Copy and Sharing. So two people inspired me this week to create this today, and I watched two videos, and I'm going to leave the links below. The first person was Allison, and she's with Good Grief You. And then the second person is Eric Scott, and that's his name on his YouTube channel. So I'm going to leave links below to the two videos that inspired me to create this layout. So right here I'm just showing you pictures of what I've already created. They both have two different styles. One of them does have a video process, which is Eric. Allison doesn't, but she shows her beautiful layout. So here I'm gonna start showing you my video process. Since you've already seen what the layout looks like, it's up to you if you want to stick around and see my entire process, but I pretty much fast forwarded and it gets reduced down to like 4 minutes. But I did gesso my paper first. I used my crumb cake cardstock from Stampin' Up, and then I gessoed it. I left it, I think, alone for like an hour or so this morning, actually. Since I woke up a little bit earlier, I just gessoed it real quick. I left it alone while I got myself ready and took the kids to school. So however long that took me, about an hour and a half to 2 hours, I let that set. And then so right here I'm just coming back and using all of my Stampin' Up inks. I'm choosing like the blues and the yellows. I saw the yellows from Allison's video and I really, really like that yellow. She has, of course, like I said, it's a different style of hers. It's just the thought of that inspired me. So go check her out. Go check out Eric's video. He is an amazing artist. I was just, wow, I just loved his video and his process. But so I'm going to leave some music here so you can see my process. And I use a lot of like stamps. I use the backs of like this is the back of a sharpener, and that's all I'm using to pick up some ink. I use my Gorgeous Grunge stamping rubber stamps by Stampin' Up, and then I use some bubble wrap. I use some rub-ons by I can't remember the name. One of them I know is Heidi Swap, which is a black one. The other one, one of them, the darker one, the larger rub-ons, I do have problems with because it's so old. My rub-ons, those I had since I think Johnny, which is my firstborn, was born, which is like, what's it, he's 8 years old already. So yeah, 8 years. But so yeah, I'm gonna let you look at this video with some music. I hope you guys enjoy this, and thank you so much for joining me in this awesome Friday. Have a good weekend, guys.